There's nothing like a burp. And now, Burp Soda comes in three new flavors. With 23% more fizz. Open your mouth and have a burp. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Anyone who has engaged in any sort of social interaction of late will be aware that there is a severe lack of good manners in our fair county. Since our education system seems incapable of fixing this problem, I entreat you to listen to my Sir Nigel's Guide to Good Manners series. Perhaps I alone can stem the tide of incivility.
Security alert. Please be alert.
Let's view it. Woo!
To give thanks each day that our humble little county has attracted such giants of industry as Jumbo and some of these new upstarts. It is to these brave companies I dedicate the following song.
Arch. Josh Willow.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
You did not see that. Oh my god. No, you don't. Always fill it with the posters. Yeah, they really need the copy and paste function. That's what I said like a while ago. Because I built this one and I wanted the same room and so I could paste it here, but no, there's no copy and paste. That's it, that's all I gave. A doge. Must have a dog's painting. We'll go with that. Get a level. Should I do that? I'll just make it simple. I earned it. Yeah, get promoted. Did I put it away? Oh, god damn it. Oh. Yeah, sure. Freshman. Perfect. Some yucca.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
One died. Not my fault. Person died. So many people are dying. I got too much money. That's the problem.
Training course complete. Class dismissed.
Now I got two people.
For today's Sommelier Over the Rainbow, featuring the robust Spigot Noir. With a bouquet of blackberries and slightly used gym towels, this wine will simply knock your socks off. In fact, if I drink another glass, I may have to rename this segment.
I make most of my money from these missions, actually. Make it a level 5 if I extend the ward here. I may do it, actually. And I can make it that big? Oh, Oh, but that's gonna be stupid. Number of beds. I can remove those two.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
The new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey, featuring the hit singles Nice Smelling Face.
You've got a nice smelling face.
And Fish Whispers.
Fish Whispers. Well, that's all I can hear.
Salivation. The new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey is out now.
Like fish.
Serving 2 Point County. This is 2 Point Radio.
Might as well fill the room first. So close. Finish it off with a doge. There we go. Christ. One more psychiatric. Oh god. Yeah. I need more war then.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. You're tuned in to 2 Point Radio, and I'm your host, Ricky Hawthorne. Stick around for some fabulous tunes and just a little bit of chatter.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
I guess I already controlled the ward situation. Not now, not now, not. Yes, prep.
Yesterday was the 25th anniversary of my time here on 2 Point Radio. Back then, we didn't have all these technological gizmos, you know. We had to wind up the records manually and shout really loudly. Oh, how times have changed.
Where's that ghost one? Capture ghost. Time to create the Ghostbuster. Research complete. Yeah. Okay, injection. Has to be a 3x3.
Healthcare branch of the Orb Foundation has launched a new campaign called Real Doctors, Who Needs Them? Well, according to this lovely pamphlet, not me, the healing power of the Orb should do just fine.
Any suspicious objects should be poked with a special stick. Doctor required in psychiatry.
I entry. Go. Thank you. Let's see. All right, be right back, guys.
Obviously, that was not the tune I meant to play, but it seems we have one of those pesky viruses in the system. Wait. No, my producer's telling me we've been hacked. It's just one of those days. I have no idea what song we'll play next.
I'm back.
But I hope it's a good one.
Gator.
Nurse to chromotherapy, please.
Woo, 2-star. What project?
Thank you.
the 2-Point Squabbler for all your local news. 2 points of view on all subjects, because you decide what's true. Serving 2-Point County.
This is 2-Point Radio.
VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being.
Let's see. Open all. Woo! Up on another
janitor to repair drum mixer.
Here we go. Let's see.
It's the news on 2-Point Radio. Chorus Bridge out on Smogley is in danger of collapsing after being struck by a meteorite last night. Drivers are urged to drive over it really fast, just in case. More news coming up just as soon as we have any.
Thank you.
advancement. Plants need water.
I'm gonna build these. Got that deal.
Invited to the home of one of my most ardent fans earlier this week for a nice cup of tea and a fruit bun. What a marvelous time it was. Mrs. Tickling put on a very generous spread indeed. Though I must say, Mr. Tickling, who you may know is the owner of Tickling's Butchers, was surprised to find me home when he arrived earlier than usual. Ah, there's nothing like being chased by a man with a cleaver to get the old ticker going. In other news, for the next year, I will be doing daily 20-minute unpaid advertisements for Tickling's Butchers. The beef that can't be beat.
Got all of them. Three by three.
Cardiology.
Fallen Topsoil has sent in this uplifting saying which never fails to bring a smile to her face. Life is like a carrot. It's your job to be a rabbit. Well, if nothing else, you'll have good eyesight, I suppose.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Jumbo McNally, the greatest business leader in the world, will be presenting Jumbo's latest slate of minor upgrades at this week's Jumbo Expo. Buy your tickets now, and don't forget to bring your credit cards. This is 2 Point Radio. Thank you.
this.
This is 2 Point Radio, and I'm Harrison Wolf. If you tuned in by mistake, you might as well stick around and listen. Save you changing the station.
Let's see. Yeah.